Unfortunately, every now and then when leaf springs are shipped through FedEx or UPS, they get banged around so much that sometimes the tip inserts at the end of the spring can come out of the holes. To put them back in place, it's pretty darn simple. Simply put a screwdriver between the leaves, give it a little bit of upward pressure, slide the tip insert back into the holes.